is sunshine. Meteorologist Cheryl Scott is returning, bringing all the sun and fun on this Monday. Cheryl.
Yeah, our temperature is now going above average for the month of March, but our rainfall is down. So we are looking at some rain moving in here as we go into the next 24 hours. But boy, what a weekend and what a day. You can see the high clouds out there right now, but still fitting in some sunshine. 67 degrees currently. Our high today, 68, getting so close to 70 degrees across the region. We are all feeling this mild weather as a warm, moist air system continues to draw up that milder air. 60s across the board right now. Valpo at 63. Rensselaer the same. O'Hare sitting at 67 as well. Officially our high coming in at 68. We started the day off at 46. Yesterday we had a high of 65 degrees, and the average high for this time of the year is 49. So well above that. Above average temperatures will persist into the day tomorrow, but we are going to take away that sunshine. Live up at 7 Max right now, where we are mostly quiet. We have a thin band of rain showers up to the north and west here. You can see close to Lake Geneva getting hit with some of that rain. These rain showers staying to the north of us. We're pretty much in a dry slot. The main batch of activity associated with this storm system is still well off to the south and west. And you can see all of this activity with heavy rain, even a severe thunderstorm watch box down to the south and parts of Texas there. So this area of low pressure will continue to develop and move its way closer to us as we go into the day tomorrow. So all of this moisture that we're seeing will eventually make its way into our neighborhood. So as we go into the day tomorrow, morning commute looks to stay dry, but here comes that steady batch of rain as we go into our Tuesday afternoon and evening. This will be primarily a steady rain event tomorrow afternoon, but we can't rule out some rumbles of thunder as we go into the afternoon and into the evening. So let's zoom in closer here, take you hour by hour. Overnight, we can't rule out just a passing sprinkle or shower. Notice our winds tonight sustained at about 15 to 20 miles per hour. Winds will also be going up with the system. As we go into the start of tomorrow, take a look at our morning temperature. Stepping out the door, you're going to feel this humidity increasing as well as the mild conditions. Early on, our temperatures in the 50s to near 60 degrees. So highs tomorrow near 60. As we go into our afternoon, shortly after about noon is when these showers will be arriving. Areas off to the south and west first. This band of rain lifts in come the afternoon. Widespread rain showers. Again, we can't rule out a few rumbles of thunder, but mainly a steady rain right through the afternoon. We catch some breaks later in the evening, so close to about 8 o'clock, just some intermittent light showers. But into tomorrow night, as this system continues to push through, it will bring another front with it, and as you can see, closer to midnight we could see a few more bouts of some heavy rain and also a few rumbles of thunder with this band of rain that will be pushing in later in the evening, with the lingering showers persisting into our Wednesday morning. So we'll be getting very unsettled here over the next couple of days. In terms of rain, we are looking at about a quarter of an inch up to a half an inch of rain area-wide, with some isolated spots potentially seeing just a bit more. Wind speeds sustained right now at 15 miles per hour, but they will continue to increase. Wind gusts tomorrow afternoon will go up to 20 to 25 miles per hour, and then Tuesday into Wednesday, with the heart of this system moving through, you can see our wind gusts potentially reaching up to 40 miles per hour as we go into Wednesday morning and afternoon, and then our temperatures will start to drop later this week. So for tonight, a few stray showers tomorrow. We have that rain mainly during the afternoon. Windy weather here Tuesday into Wednesday. The next system moves and Thursday and Friday. That brings our temperatures down, and the weekend much cooler than this past weekend with rain, a little bit of a wintry mix, highs only in the 50s and 40s. Alan, Cheryl.
Yeah, this is quite a change. Yeah. A change this week, that's for sure, Cheryl. All right, well, thanks so much. Let's turn to sports now with Jen.